This is a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Amazing high-flying and striking skills.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing The New Day. From Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
So many championship reigns for Kofi Kingston. Tag team, Intercontinental, United States, and the first African-born WWE champion.
A resume a mile long that grows with each and every victory.
And reps possibly the greatest group in WWE history, The New Day.
It's somehow worse when you say it.
Here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
And his opponent, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam!
A man who lives his life way up high.
From the underground to superstardom, Rob Van Dam is truly the whole damn show.
Kofi Kingston here, a superstar who will tell you himself why he loves to have fun and keep things light and positive. He still strives for greatness here in WWE, not just as a tag team competitor, but in a singles competition as well.
Absolutely. As soon as Kofi steps into the squared circle and that bell rings, he's out there to prove he's the very best.
Tonight, he has another chance to prove just that.
And Rob Van Dam has made a Hall of Fame career out of his high-risk style and innovative offense. Never afraid to put his body on the line to secure the win.
Oh, my God! Tommy Moonsault!
Kofi,
that's gotta be it!
Two count! Kingston just barely gets the shoulder up. That's really as close as it gets.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
The springboard attack fails to land. Nice counter from Van Dam. Now he's been put on the defensive. Snap suplex. Back in the ring now. A rolling thunder.
Got the knees up.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Oh, he had Kofi scouted.
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
And a standing moonsault.
Stomping the leg.
Stomping down. Kofi
falling behind here.
And he's taken away Kofi's ability to fly. Slowing things down right now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
So much damage inflicted.
Kofi knows it is game time right now.
Oh, my! Reversal! Can he take advantage? That'll do some serious damage.
Great athleticism.
Precision knee.
Things have gotten worse for Kofi Kingston. He could be out of this competition.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
RVD getting ready.
Slam down.
Standing moonsault.
And Van Damme is showcasing his arsenal.
Kofi has to rely on his veteran instincts to come back.
Oh, God! You had daring and you had stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. He's heading back to the ring.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Kick to the gut.
The setup.
Up and Impact Buster!
Kofi Kingston needs to rally.
Yeah, RVD is firing on all cylinders.
Uh-oh.
We're on the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Kofi gets him.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
He fends off the attack.
Stop!
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT!
Sit straight into the barricade.
Reversal for RVD. RVD letting his opponents know who's in charge here. Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Van Damme was scouted there.
Shoulders down.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Super kick.
Gosh.
Look out.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh, my God, on the table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Cover!
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Uh-oh!
Oh, my God, what a move!
Kofi transmitting the power of positivity.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
What's he gonna do?
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the top!
Diving thrust kick!
Van Damme heads up. This is gonna be good.
Oh my God! Oh, and he doesn't connect!
In the corner he goes, a perfectly played.
Kofi Kingston launching himself. Vintage Kofi, how beautiful is this?
Amazing agility from Kofi. He's still going.
He thinks he has it. Stunning with a quick kick out.
How did he do that?
Avoids the kick.
Oh! And delivers a super kick in response.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
RVD making sure everyone knows who the whole effing show is.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Uh-oh. Jump! Call it Dennis.
Oh, kick. Nasty kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh.
Of ground as this match continues.
Paradise.
Does that finish Van Dam off?
Oh, and a kick out.
What on earth? You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And Kofi's starting to become disheartened. He's given everything tonight.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Oh, I love this. This is vintage.
Oh, RVD putting his body on the line there.
High risk, high reward.
Rob Van Dam!
Splash! RVD was right on target.
And that's it. Rob Van Dam able to score the win.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam!
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
Oh no, Kofi Kingston loses. That's payback for putting all those pancakes on my head.
You bitter Betty.